Can you tell me how to use Simulink in MATLAB?
Simulink is a data flow application linked to MATLAB. You can use it to diagram system controls or digital signal processing.
That's where you design a circuit in MATLAB with equations representing the flow of information or electricity. Then Simulink creates the model of the circuit.
Or the logic gates.
That's pretty much the same thing.
Simulink can map the flow of information and electricity in software-defined radios, letting you figure out the type of signal and strength you'll get for the code and controls you use.
So Simulink is the simulation tool for MATLAB?
Not quite. MATLAB is really good at generating graphs on its own, but Simulink can be used to generate a lot more advanced models.
Then what is Simulink Coder or Stateflow?
Simulink Coder is a plug-in to MATLAB and Simulink that can create C code for the system logic you've programmed in MATLAB and successfully modeled in Simulink to verify it worked.
So that's why it is called Coder. What about Stateflow?
You can model equations in MATLAB based on an object state, like on or off, liquid or gas. Stateflow can create flowcharts to show the decision logic.
So I can avoid a massive waste of time trying to create flowcharts in Microsoft Office.
The other benefit of the Stateflow plugin is that it can update the flowchart as you change the equations in MATLAB and model in Simulink. And Stateflow can create the sequential logic diagram from MATLAB too, when you use Simulink to model program logic.
And that saves a lot of time trying to draw it out on a whiteboard. But how do you use it?
Open MATLAB. Then click on the Simulink icon located on the MATLAB toolbar if you have it installed. Or you could type Simulink in the MATLAB command prompt before hitting return to start it.
Then what?
Anything more advanced that then requires reading MathWorks documentation on how to use Simulink or books on the software.